As small as scrolling through Instagram, I just noticed that there are so many videos people are making about how to create commercial videos. And so I decided that shouldn't be that hard. So I picked up my headphones and decided to make a commercial video trying to present this. Let's see how we did it. Well, first things first, we had to record our footage, and since our goal is to do it on a low budget, all we used beside the camera was a small black thread and a single stick of light. We darkened the room to get the maximum effect from the light stick and then hung the headphones from the thread in front of the camera lens. Gotta tell you, holding the headphones like that and keeping them in focus was a huge pain. Anyway, rotating the headphones in place and moving the lights around it was the main method we used. We also tried different colors but ended up sticking to white. You do not need to be methodic with lights movements and colors, but you still need to be careful to not get repetitive too much. It is some sort of a controlled chaos. Okay, after finishing the shoot, it is time to bring the footage to Premiere and one by one deciding on which ones you want to keep and use. As you can see, I have already chosen my music, and the reason for that is that music is playing a huge role in my video. The beat of the music is where all the transitions are going to happen. This way of doing it takes a lot of going back and forth on the video and music to find the best moment for the effect. For example, you can see we have used scaling and speed for these two first clips, and you can see yourself how effective it is to be in sync with the music. We also added some rotation to the list of effects we are using just to freshen up the video, because becoming repetitive with one or two effects can really hurt the feel of your video. A 45 degree rotation plus some scaling and repositioning to get rid of the black empty areas can really get the job done. The formula is basically the same as before with bits and effects, but this time in a rotated view. You can also take advantage of keyframes to make the video more lively and eye-catching. For example, we decided to create zooming in while rotating effect here using rotation and scale plus some keyframes. We also needed to use After Effects for this project, since for some scenes the thread we used for hanging the headphones was in shot and we couldn't hide it just by scaling in. It wasn't something complicated, we just masked the thread, and since the background was a solid color, it was done relatively easy and fast. Finally, something I'm gonna mention is that in these sort of videos, always be open to trying new things. Worst case scenario, you will not use the footage and replace it with other one. As you can see, we did try different effects like upside down headphones, which we didn't end up using, but actually gave us the idea for the 90 degree angle. Or you can see these shots we took in different settings with different textures, which again we later on decided is not suited for the direction we want the video to go. Well, I believe that turned out fine. So if you liked it, please like this video and also subscribe to our channel to be notified of our future videos. Best of luck and bye.